Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for November 15th of 2021, well, it is titled Light Pillar over Volcanic Etna. So what do we see here? Well, this is Mount Etna in Italy, a active volcano, and we can see some of the eruption going on there. And of course, we have a number of active volcanoes in various regions around Earth, generally associated with boundaries between the different plates that make up the crust of the Earth. So where those crustal plates come together, we get regions that are more active, and that's why we get activity around certain areas. Now, in this case, one of the things we're looking at is what we call a light pillar. And that is that beam of light seeming to go straight up into the sky up above the volcano here. Now, what that is something that we see in other cases with things like the sun and even other bright lights such as street lights. And they can that occurs when we have the light from not just the light, but we also have to have the right atmospheric conditions. And in this case, ice crystals in the thin clouds up above the volcano. So while the volcano and the magma itself, of course, would be hotter up above, when you get up in the atmosphere, it is going to be very cold and there will be ice crystals there. And when they are oriented correctly, they can kind of focus the light and give this beam of light heading straight up into the atmosphere. So while it looks like the volcano is beaming its light straight up, it is really just an effect of Earth's atmosphere kind of focusing that light and giving it that appearance. Now, we also see this with the sun very often, and we've looked at pictures of that in the past. But you can also look at other types of lights that we see. Now, as I mentioned the volcano earlier on, we do have volcanoes at other points in the solar system, so they are not unique to Earth. And in fact, there are volcanoes on Venus and Mars, other large planets. And we also see them in the outer solar system and some of the moons. In fact, Io, one of the moons of Jupiter, is the most volcanically active object in the solar system. And when we get a little further out than that, many of the other outer moons further out in the solar system actually have volcanic activity that is based on ice rather than rock. So when you get out to the depths of the solar system, ice plays a role very similar to what rock does in the inner solar system. So here we get to see one of those volcanoes, an active volcano here on Earth, with the light pillar heading up above it, straight up into the sky, caused by ice crystals in Earth's atmosphere. So that was our picture of the day for November 15th of 2021. It was titled Light Pillar over Volcanic Etna. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be Meteor Flow. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.